And now a page from Lahiri Mahashai, Fountainhead of Kriya Yoga by Paramahamsa Pragyanananda.
Amar Puja Srishti Chhada Shita Ganga Jale Neeku Chhada.
Lahiri Mahashai was born Shyam Charan Lahiri on the 30th of September in 1828, the auspicious seventh bright moon day of Dashahara, the Navaratra Mother Durga worship occurring in the nearby village of Gurani, to proud loving parents Muktakeshi and Pundit Gaur Mohan Lahiri, also known as Sarkar, a royal title of Vedic scholarship, in a village called Gurni, a neighborhood of the town of Krishnanagar in the Nadia district of West Bengal in India. This area of India is famous for their devotional statues and dolls made by the artisans who lived there. Nadia district is also an agricultural area. Young Shyam Charan's parents were devout worshippers of Lord Shiva, and even had a small Shiva temple next to their residence. The young boy took after his mother and engaged in daily sadhana dedicated to Lord Shiva. He was known to cover his body with dust and sand and sit immobile in deep meditation as a child. One day, both mother and child were meditating in their small temple. They were visited by a seemingly young renunciate sannyasi monk. As he was unannounced, Muktakeshi, the mother, was protective of her child. The monk reassured her that there was no danger, and then said, "Your child is not an ordinary child. I have sent him in the earth. In the monotonous and frustrated daily life of human beings, he will attract them with yoga. Remaining in the home, he will spread wellness to the people. I will always follow him like a shadow and protect him." Before Mother Muktakeshi could offer prostration, the sannyasi vanished before her eyes. He was the immortal Babaji Maharaj. When Shyam Charan was 5 in 1832, the Jalangi River flooded, destroying their home and little Shiva temple. To add to this tragedy, Muktakeshi, his mother, died. In 1840, the Shiva Lingam of their temple was rediscovered in the river, and today is installed at Shivatala Temple at Gurani with the name Jaleshwar Baba. It was then that the family moved to Kashi, also known as Varanasi, in 1833, where young Shyam Charan Lahiri grew up and became Sri Lahiri Mahashai. He was to be married to Kashimoni Devi and to be a householder in the modern world with children. And after his meeting with his spiritual benefactor, Sri Babaji Maharaj in Raniket in November 27, 1861, he became spiritually realized and the fountainhead of Kriya Yoga to the world. Paramahansa Yogananda wrote in his autobiography of a yogi, "As a householder yogi, Lahiri Mahashai brought a practical message suited to the needs of today's world. The great master did not encourage the old ideal of a yogi as a wandering ascetic with a begging bowl. He stressed rather the advantages to a yogi of earning their own living, of not being dependent on a hard-pressed society for support, and of practicing yoga in the privacy of their own homes." To this counsel, Lahiri Mahashai added the heartening force of his own example. He was a modern, streamlined model of a yogi. His way of life, as planned by Babaji, was intended to be a guide for aspiring yogis in all parts of the modern world.
Amar Puja Srishti Chhada.